What's up guys, Bule de Yann Motor. Today we compare side by side the Kymco Downtown 250 and the SYM GTS 250 as well. They are very very similar in terms of size and in terms of design. You know, I was considering the SYM GTS 250 as the king of the maxi scooter 250cc. And now that the Kymco is out, I can say that now the SYM has a real competitor on the market. The Yamaha X-Max, you know, for me, it's different. It's way too hard, not enough comfortable, but full of technology. But those two ones, we can really, really compare them. First, we're going to see the cargo of the SYM GTS 250. We can see it's deeper and it's wider. The main reason is because SYM choose to make only one security attached to close and to lock the cargo, where the Kymco decided to make the two security attached to lock the cargo, and that eat a lot of space. That's the reason why I can put my bag in the SYM, and unfortunately the space in the Kymco is too small. Good effort for Kymco also for the dashboard. A lot of information, but still some information missing. But I will say it's a huge effort from them to make something that is looking modern. The SYM on his dashboard was doing a great job from the beginning. I love that dashboard. It's complete. We have actually quite the same information on both of the scooters. And I really love the design of the SYM still. Concerning the seating position, I found the Kymco more comfortable to ride. The SYM is a bit harder in terms of seat, but I will say that maybe on the long run, the SYM also is very comfortable for doing touring very, very long. But if you do small ride, for sure, the Kymco is more comfortable. Also, SYM gives some attention to the passenger with a very nice backrest. We can see also that the protection for the windshield is a bit different. In terms of braking system, I'm so upset that those two scooters don't have the ABS. They are ready to have it, but for the Indonesian market, we don't get the ABS version. And that's a real shame. Suspension wise for both of the scooter, double suspension at the back and very comfortable, and the same system for the braking, no difference on that. But both are more comfortable than the Yamaha X-Max, that's for sure. A view now on the rear optic design. We can see that Kymco really made a great design for the optic. And we are going to compare the seating position. I remind you, I'm 180, 82 kilo. I can extend my legs on the SYM to have a relaxed riding position. And we can do actually quite the same on the Kymco Downtown 250. Both of them are very nice to ride. One thing that I found in terms of quality on the Kymco Downtown 250, I was a bit worried about the way the cover of the seat seems to be fragile for the weather, and especially if you park your scooter outside. Here is a night vision for the Kymco. We can see they use just normal bulb light, no LED, but it's way, way better. We can really see clearly at night with it.
Bule de Yann Motor?
Yeah, how are you, man?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, and you?
Good. Is this a new bike you're trying?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it back. I just finished the test ride review and I was making the comparison with the SYM. Where are you heading?
I have to go to Jimbaran. My spark plug is dying. I just bought a PCV. as well. One set, so I'm just like, okay,
and
why
you
not?
Can map it with the app on the phone?
No, I have to map it on the computer. So I'm gonna go to Jimbaran now and map it as well.
Okay, have a nice ride.
In conclusion, both of those scooters, the SYM GTS 250 and the Kymco Downtown 250, are my two favorite scooters for doing touring and long ride in Indonesia. But I will say that the SYM GTS 250 is more sportive. You can really, really attack the angle, lean and play with it, where the Kymco is very good in the curve as well, but it will be more comfortable. So I will say the Kymco is less sportive but much more comfortable. In this comparison, for me it's kind of a draw. They are very similar and actually I like both of them. But really, I really like both of them. And if you had to ask me choose between one of the two, I will be in trouble. So that's it, guys. Make your own opinion, don't hesitate to go by yourself and try those two scooters. Bye bye!